In this video, we're going to cover the assembly of the Dixon DX60 Hygienic Tanker Valve.
The tools that you will need for the assembly and disassembly are a hammer, 5/16 Allen wrench, gasket pick tool, metal punch, 7/16 box wrench, food grade gasket grease, and a liquid thread locker. Installing plunger seal O-ring. Grease the plunger seal O-ring with food grade grease and install the plunger seal O-ring onto the plunger by pressing the O-ring firmly into the O-ring groove of the plunger. Press evenly around the diameter of the O-ring to ensure the O-ring is sitting firmly in the groove. Installing bonnet seal O-ring and lip seal. Grease the bonnet seal O-ring with food grade grease and install the bonnet by pressing the O-ring firmly into the O-ring groove of the bonnet, being careful not to roll the O-ring. Grease the bonnet lip seal liberally with food grade grease and making sure that you have a wider diameter flange down, squeezing the lip, and install the lip seal into the gland into the bonnet and press firmly into place. Installing the plunger into the bonnet. Carefully insert the plunger down through the lip seal on the bonnet. Be careful not to damage the lip seal.
Installing the stem bushing. Take the stem guide bushing and press it firmly onto the plunger stem and slide the bushing down until it contacts the bonnet securely.
Installing bonnet hub flange.
Press the bonnet hub flange over the stem, aligning the holes, and press down firmly. Take the 2 1/4 inch by 20 bonnet hub flange bolts, apply a small amount of liquid locker to the threads.
Using a 7/16 box wrench, tighten the bonnet hub flange bolts.
Installing handle onto the plunger stem.
Ensure that the flat on the handle aligns with the flat on the plunger stem, otherwise it will not go on properly.
Using a small amount of liquid locker, apply it to the thread on the handle bolt. Thread the handle bolt using a 5/16 Allen wrench to tighten the handle bolt.
Installing plunger, bonnet, handle assembly into the valve.
Take the completed plunger, bonnet, handle assembly, and align the bonnet locating pin with the notch in the valve housing and insert the body. Notice there are instructions on the clamp as to where to align the clamp with the green dot onto the body. Place the clamp on the valve, aligning it properly, and tighten the wing nut securely.
Installing the optional aluminum cover.
When installing the cover, make sure that you are visually aligning the hole in the top of the cover to the hole on the handle. Thread the cover nut onto the valve assembly and tighten.
To install the safety seal on the cover, use one of the holes on the cover nut and then thread through the eye bolt on the cover.
On the body of the valve, you will find a laser-marked QR code, which when scanned by your smartphone, will direct you to complete installation and operation manual, which includes a list of all the spare parts and complete assembly and disassembly instructions.
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, contact us at dixonvalve.com and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.